A suspected burglar is dead after running away from Fort Worth police and into rush hour traffic this morning. It happened early along westbound I-30 at Oakland Boulevard. You may have seen or been stuck in this backup as investigators worked the scene. They tell us their officers were responding to a nearby burglary call when the suspect took off on foot. They say he ran onto the freeway where he was struck and killed. We're still working to learn that man's identity.